into the Darklands. Power Station. Sacerdos Vigilia. The Relic.
An employee who thinks he's Charles Bronson, take the butt of your gun and smash their nose in. Drops him right to the floor. Everyone jumps. He falls down screaming, blood squirts out of his nose. Freaks everybody out. Nobody says fucking shit after that. Get some bitch talk shit to you, but give her a look like you're gonna smash her in the face next. Watch her shut the fuck up. Gonna smash their nose in.
Everybody that we can't wait to see. world in which we're going to live tomorrow. A world in which a new machine may be of even greater importance than the atomic bomb. The conception of a thinking machine has been man's dream for centuries, also his nightmare.
and stimulate. Now, if you're in the wrong place, fuck off! If you're not, stay here, hold on to your genitalia, and I'm gonna take you for a little ride. Situation normal!
Clipping. your IDB. Signal past 0 dB full scale. And I'm going to play that to you and I'll switch it in and out so you can hear the effect and the difference in the sound. So here it is clean. And now I'm going to play you this same wave with distortion.
Thank you. better man.
Thank you.
let him in.
Why wouldn't I let them in?
Because I know how loud you have your music.
What music?
Your hideous music. I know how loud you have it. You've broken my CD player.
It plays. It just, it plays only me.
Just nip to the loo.
No! You've broken my CD player.
Apart from... We'll be right back. metaphors link with the imagination and the senses. Metaphors get under your skin by ghosting right past the logical mind. A metaphor isn't true or untrue in any ordinary sense. Metaphors are art, not science. Metaphors aren't always about our human lives and feelings. Metaphors let you feel things directly. But a good metaphor is a way to let you feel something differently.
Horse.
the Darklands Power Station. Sacerdos Vigilia, the Relic.
Myself. Here's my kick drum.
Thank you. say? How can it not know what it is?
Commerce. Our goal here at Tyrell, more human than human is our motto.
We began to recognize in them strange obsession. After all, they are emotionally inexperienced with only a few years in which to store up the experiences which you and I take for granted. If we give them the past, we create a cushion, pillow for their emotions, and consequently we can control them better.
Memories. You're talking about memories.
Thank you. Start to disappear. The glaciers melt, coal mine canaries are dropping dead, and you won't take the hint. In every moment, there is the possibility of a better future. But you people won't believe it. And because you won't believe it, you won't do what is necessary to make it a reality. So you dwell on this terrible future, you resign yourselves to it. For one reason. Because that future doesn't ask anything of you today.
you need to be. Because you only live forever in the lights you make. When we were young, we used to say that you only hear the music when your heart begins to break. Now we are the chameleon today.
Yeah, of course.